Previously, those who did join us last week on 2nd July, we looked at the 15 steps, ways to manage stress and anxiety. So, anxiety was defining as a feeling of unease, such as worry, fear that causes the heart to palpitation of the heart in response to the stressful moment or the stressful situation. So anxiety is characterized by rapid palpitation of the heart, headaches or momotwe, increased high blood pressure or inner pressure, buli chikanga bwechitichileta, that kind of feeling. So abaliwo wiki wede twasoma nti anxiety is the body's natural reaction to stress. Okay? So whenever the body is stressed, it gets into anxiety. Okay? So it's some of the signs we learned is there's insomnia, there's anxiety, there's a depression, there's making rash decisions, uninformed decisions, low or lack of productivity, so you lose interest even in productivity. You constantly worry and worry and worry. Okay? So abatali wo mu 14 ways why you get up. Learn to live in the present moment. Practice the 3-3 rule, as in tunuli ebintu bisatu ebikuli maso, ulira sound satu, ezohulira, and also focus on the three body parts of your body. Ubantu wakuzabuzo ubongo wakujia mu present moment. Avoid being an urgent thinker. So we learned about how not to be an urgent thinker. Exercise your body for mobility, blood circulation. Every time you're exercising, so to ask them about avoiding procrastination, because we learned every time somebody is in procrastination, the thief of time, ayongezaye bintu maso jojuzi jojuzi babera mu anxiety because bantu bokurashinga. So we learned about journaling, but this time to journal for gratitude. Don't journal problems in case you want to elevate your mind to positivity and to avoid that stressful moment. We learned about trying to chew, learn chewing as an habit. Chew gum, chew popcorns, chew acorns, but chew something. Every time you're feeling so stressed, and then you forget your very stressful moment. Laughing and making love. If you missed that video last week, go to the YouTube channel Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide. Video the 14 ways to manage stress and anxiety. Don't forget to subscribe. It has helped hundreds of people. It will help you equally. So let's dive right away into insecurity. Ebyokwerinda mugwanga bibaita omukwano. Ebikompola mu bijeyo biki? Tebatwala gwanga lyange. Insecurity. Mbaniriza mwe bali kubeerawo Henry Tisule, Aisha Jamil n'amanya agamugaita usigalaba speed. Thank you for being part of this session. Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide, yinza abaweereza every Friday at 3:30 p.m. Currently, the service to beta one. Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide, is the Facebook page. Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide, is the YouTube channel. Jimugenda, subscribing. Wobodi wanonga tuna subscribing. Mujakula wanga chu, tetu chari wu. O tu dingi deno fenga tu di eli. Kan chogeda mu Luganda wa nime kutegero. Kibata gira Luganda. But tu dingi deno fe tu di eli. So, I request most of you have not subscribed to the channel. Please go and subscribe, because we have something hot coming. Bayiza every now and then. Yes. So today, are you feeling insecure? Nzababuza. Are you feeling insecure in your relationships? Owuliranga muno. Walo chowulira. Bamutwala. Tandimu. Alabika tandimu. Andagala tandagala. Nokebira kasimu awe. Are you feeling insecure that you are with someone in a relationship with you, marriage, dating, whatever kind of pattern you mulimu nengo ulira wali wakabulamu mpulira wini joy sonu dada wangi wasi wangi Juliana, are you mind or not? Njoine wakubuza, are you really in love with Juliana? Ugama mtufu siri shua. Umuhanu hoyo. Na muwata na siri shua. Uwa wange. Insecurity. So when you talk about insecurity relationships, that is a very, very, very occurring feeling in almost every kind of relationship. Especially marriages. Where even someone has married someone and they're still not sure that they are there. Olinga ya wasa nenga loza toli yo. Dala gwe wange oba nedda. Oja genda kutivyo kwa gena ngangulize mwenti. Ibu mbala boti katu kuyenda. That feeling is what you're going to talk about. Yes, Barbara Ngobi, you're welcome. Inya sija mankuwa. It's my first time. So in today's session, you're going to learn the following. The definition of insecurity. What is insecurity? Uruwa gamba, I'm feeling insecure about you. Chicha tegeza. Okay? Number two, you'll understand whether you are in a mature or an immature kind of relationship. Relationship ya mwekuse obate nakula. Muchali batu. Ya demuli bakulu na yenga. Ichali baby. We shall understand in this session. We also understand whether the signs of insecurity. Muzina. Are you insecure? Is your husband insecure? Is your wife insecure? Is your girlfriend insecure? Together take it over a little. By learning the signs of insecurity. Lastly, I'll give you the 7 ways. That's the 7, but one's even really simple. Homemade. To avoid insecurity in your relationship or in your life. And then we shall wind down. I'm a counseling psychologist. I'm a life coach. I'm an author. And I'm a mentor. Okay? Some of the books I've written are The Lady's Guide to Emotional Happiness, one of the best selling. Buwedewo Sirina. Oina katipola order. Emotional happiness is selling like a hot cake. The Lady's Guide to Fulfilling Relationships and True Happiness. Kinasokerako. Kekana kaza la kali. Then The Lady's Guide to Journal. Kekano. Where you write your thoughts when you feel you're stressed by your loved one. Not a movement of gamble change. So what is insecurity? Omuntu wagamba, I am feeling insecure with my relationship. What do they mean? By the way, bachogera mu signs. They don't talk about it. The signs on this show that there is insecurity. Tujaziraba. But insecurity is that feeling of being inadequate or not feeling not good enough. Uli yango mtu chila katomo sana obata kusana. That feeling. You can't define it in normal words, but it can only be defined by the way you behave. Giwa wagamba, why are you feeling insecure? Unogwa chukola ya chiraba. In other words, you feel anxiety in your relationship. So this topic of insecurity is relating with last week's stress and anxiety. Now, by this time, anxiety is in a relationship, particularly through insecurity. Okay? So, there are different types of insecurity. Oru wagambe chigambo insecure. Mpulida, siri permanent mchine chintu. Mbakutuwala, ulinga atali wange. Angiamutuwala, That ka thing yako. Kibaita insecurity. Like I said, you cannot really define it. It is only defined by the signs you show and your actions and behaviors in the relationship. But the definition of it all is Oulianga Bamutuala. Hey, Namulindo Juliet, how much is counseling online? Share my number Jenna O, Margaret, yeah, you can always come to my WhatsApp. I'll give you the procedures. So these are different types of insecurity. Okay, one, there is relationship insecurity, is what we are going to look at today, particularly relationships. There is body image insecurity. Nina kabina owa sina sima ya makulu gange matini nyo enyudo yange nene nyo owa maso gange take a like kamoji nyo. Are my lips so big? That insecurity of the body. Now you is over for insecurity in your life and it becomes a big problem. No moving and I'm yaka kumaka kumaka nguwa manza ama kuka inja kwa mbala ngango ye mpavu sobala gabi kula insecurity. So we have social insecurity. Social insecurity, abantwana njagala. When I go to my workplace, would people love me or not? Are people liking me or not? Social insecurity. So there is also job insecurity. Omulimu gwange, na wangalako, kwendi, kangukume, kangumo omulimu. Anti bajja kutwala. Insecurity. But particularly today, we are going to look at relationship insecurity. So insecurity, no matter what type it is, it just decreases your mental wellness. Wash to chitomako lwaliro. Chikumalako mirembe mubuongo. Kubanga chifuko omulimu. Okay? It decreases your mental wellness. So, being the fact that right now we are looking at mostly mental and emotional health as one of our major themes for the whole of this month throughout the lockdown, we found it better to introduce this subject of insecurity because of the many clients who are going through it and who reach me, who don't even trust their partners, who don't trust each other because something is not right somewhere and they cannot tell it. So what causes this insecurity, you may ask? Church data abantu okuta ngowulira munno taliimu mwali taliimu toli that, and it causes ambiguity to your brain. You're not even sure you're the one. Okay, so what causes most the insecurity is that perhaps your needs are not met in a relationship. Uinachoyagala litachukula otaddemu nnyo ajamu tazamu. Like I always say, men lose money, women lose time. Okay, gwotaddemu budde yitateekamu commitment, gwotaddemu sente yitateekamu, it brings that thing. I can't work. So udirangazi for inachovanja, that is insecurity. So it brings lack of confidence in yourself and even in that person. Mulabajatulaga, it looks something very small, but it is too big when you encounter it in your relationship. Just imagine utademo sentezo Josephu omwalo muwele dagenze kusomero amazo kusoma nomusubiramu okufumbirwa nata kufumbirwa nafumbi ngolaba alinga gwe batwala naye nga alimu sentezo awo kasoke nsirikire mukalowoozeemu. You feel as if you lost self esteem. You feel as if simala bulungi lwaki nkoze buli kisoboka lwaki. So that thing comes inside you where you start feeling insecure nti bamutwala based on the fact that the needs you want from these particular relationship you're in is not being met. Takuwache wetaga tomuwache yetaga nemugwamu obwesigwa eri omulala. So insecurity and trust move together. That's why next week ngenda ba introducing ya how to trust. Ne trust na yonzibu. How do you trust your partner? I mean, you're not in the same country, you're not in the same location, you are not in the same workplaces, you do different things. I mean, one is exposed, another is not so exposed. How do we really trust? How we worry that insecurity. Okay? So just stay plugged to the end. Okay? And this will never be your problem again. Nabagamba ku ladies guy, we give solutions. We tell you the how, when, where, who, what, which. All the 6 honest working men. Who, what, when, where, which? And when? You know Jabifunabu. So just stay plugged to the end. And of course, share it. Share it because sharing is caring. Why in a partner on Gali insecure? Kamu it is on Gamba, why so called it is it? What did you Gamba? To Mogan and Gamba Wind. Let the ladies' guide speak for you. I'm your advocate, okay? So, insecurity, bottom line, is that inner feeling of being threatened or inadequate in some way. You feel threatened. No one knows one of Mundi, whatever, secretary, Akrano Mami Nogaha, Noga in our cabina, Wogan Okora, whatever, no gamba, ha! Noga Neta or Yomora, secretary, issues by secretary. Nina Shimpulia, there's something, that feeling inside you that you're being threatened, A Wanga by the Twala, no Jaya Compola, no Jaya missing, no gamba, that is insecurity. So therefore, insecurity can lead to actions such as always asking for reassurance. Are you really sure that girl is your secretary? I told you she's my secretary. I don't believe it. Are you really sure that you people are friends? Huh? What do you get now? It brings such matters. Is that guy really your friend? I've had that name in this house several times. So it brings such moments in a relationship. Jealousy, arguments, and it is the cause of most breakups and divorce. Insecurity. It can end a very good marriage. It can end a very good relationship because one party is feeling inadequate and threatened. So, all these lead to mistrust. To get that chobiako next week, building trust. Okay? All this, whatever you're talking about in insecurity, it leads to mistrust. As to omuntu akujamu trust, so is the end of the relationship. I don't trust you. Enre chisule, omuntu abategeza, mkuchaye. As simple as that. They won't say mkuchaye. I've lost trust. Okay? So trust is a building block in relationships. And when it's lost, when somebody loses it, nagamba ampuli ya sitya kwesiga, chitegeza ampuli na mkuchaye. In quotes. And it all comes out of insecurity. So most people think that insecurity comes from what the partner said or did. However, it comes from inside of you. So who is telling you? Whoever is saying I don't trust you, ngali insecure, I need you to mundo, which we want to plug out today. So if one of you here, especially ladies, don't trust men. I think this is the biggest problem in most families, most homes. Most relationships, it's insecurity. Women. Okay? You can't believe a husband, a boyfriend can have a friend who is a female friend, like Mariam. As in, how do you become friends? I'm supposed to be your only friend, only. And I'm your wife, yes. I am all. I'm your wife, I'm your mother, I'm your sister. Don't move out of this. And then it causes dramas in a relationship. So, bottom line. Insecurity in a relationship can be difficult to deal with. Because relationships fail when people take their own insecurities and project them on their partners. See ya gamba or kubera na kabina. See ya gamba or kubera moyo. Ne pochile tero no yoko chimuteka ko, because oinachobulamu. So insecurity, in other words, check is oinachobulamu. Every time you're feeling insecure, now say this, ninachimbulamu. You're trying to show it to the other person that Nina Chimblam, reassure me, am I really beautiful or not? Do you really love me? And men understand that. Most of the time women ask the men to repeat that word, say that you love me. You'll get a chigambe, you got chulila. I love you, chidem, I love you. That reassurance is a sign that you are very insecure. So, after knowing all that, we can look at immature and mature love. Briefly. When you talk about immaturity in a relationship, it doesn't matter whether you've been in marriage for the last 20 years, 30 years. You've been in a relationship for the last 7, 6, 8 years. As long as you project immaturity in a relationship, you are insecure. Okay? So, when we talk about mature love, love ekuze. Now listen, please. Ngabantu bakulidedala. Atokula simu miaka. Sikula mu banga liyomaze no mtu. No. Muizo kubela mkatobu for the next 10 years. Semu katobu. no change. Year in, year out, same experience in love. So when you talk about mature love, a person who is mature in love doesn't project their insecurities on another person. That's one thing, okay? It looks inwards and understands what they call self-giving in love. Muluganda chidamu. Olunaku lw'okkiriza nti oyagala omuntu n'ogamba nti gwe so and so I do love you nga oddala okitegeeza ekigambo ekyo kitegeeza you are giving yourself, okay? Self-giving as a gift to another person, which means life gy'obeeramu ebikamigako shared. Ekyo kyekyetaaga ky'obuzibu. People want to say I love you, I do, but they don't want to get in. Tebaga kuingira mu maturity, naye nga tebaga limba mu maturity, which cannot really work. So, you always want the best for this person. You respect their values, their dreams, their growth. That is maturity. Maturity chitegeeza. Nti omuntu atuka ekiseera toyina kuzibira muntu kubo kubanga omwagala mu manipulation asigalenga uwo. Which means many people do that, especially now the men, tajja kukola omukyala bw'aba takola ngenda mu owuninga 100% abe wange ate zenze kanzeka teligwagenda kulaba. That is immature. It's immaturity. Why? There is nobody who is responsible for somebody's growth and development. Tewali. Omuntu onaamusibira mu nyumba asobola okubeera accessing information emukuza omuntu we through movies alaba, through video programs, I mean TV programs alaba, through the books. Era naakula, as in you cannot stop them to grow because you want to use that immature love of ownership, property, to manipulate. That can't work in this generation. Besides, there is even WhatsApp, Facebook, social media handles where information is flowing all over and somebody can easily wake up. It's about information, okay? To wake up. So immaturity happens when somebody follows their emotional reactions to the relationship. But following our emotions and essential things which are not dependable in long term. Emotions change, feelings change, but the relationship is going to stay. Now when it changes, where the feelings are no longer good, the excitement is gone, and then you stop this person in growth, then you change. You who stopped. And then this one is now stagnant and lost. Okay? So when you talk about immaturity in love, mature love and immaturity in love, it bases on people who follow their feelings are immature because feelings lie. They will disappear. You get into a relationship because of that spark and it's no more after 10 years. What is left is values and why you went into the relationship. And you have to remember that. Or else you can just end it and then you begin a new cycle. So let's look at maturity as one of the values of somebody who is just secure. As in whether they love this woman or people see her, let them see her. I mean, marriage is something else. You can't just marry somebody. You know, and love is spiritual. Not everyone is supposed to love one person. Okay? That is maturity. So, bottom line, insecurity is a sign that you see your partner as an object of possession. Nti wange. You own them like a cup. It is wrong. In human relationships, it's wrong to own somebody. Like I said, they always change. Humans are subject to growth. They change with time, with problems, with needs. A lot of things will come in to change what you demarcated. So I would think, let's practice mature love. Love which is independent of emotions and sensations. which don't work when it comes to long term. They change. They're not dependable. So you cannot depend on them to secure a relationship. Mariam Nakuja, the ladies guide. To gain the position in the book. Signs of insecurity. Otegero tia, nti oli insecure. Oba otegero tia, nti muno atuse mu insecurity. Ugame ne kubenga oli insecure. Yechiyo wandi kwa zesi ngo tegera muno nti ali insecure. Oba gwe ofuse insecure. And don't forget, this is a normal kind of occurrence in every relationship. Somebody you deeply love, somebody you really love, will spark jealousy on you easily. That's how love is funny. Joko mokuaga, joko mokufuna insecurity. You understand? As in, you want, this person has taken your soul, your heart, your money, your name, your everything. Ulabanga akutute wena. Kacho mulabanga azanyazanyo mga bakwe. Ujo mga mba, please. If you're to move, let's move together. I want to know. You need to really know. So it is a problem that occurs in most people's lives, and it's not a condemnation. No. Everybody does it. As long as you really love somebody, love, real love sparks jealousy. You don't want to see them. Even this laughing, just ka smile okaga bilomuntu mamgamba anya ku smiling sabo hatyo. It is your property. Yeah? That is how funny love is. So, healthy relationships consist of three things. Respect, trust, and love. The three things. So when there's insecurity, asta insecurity ingida wonga tocha mwesiga, bamutwala, kamulemesi wano, tagenda yoku banga, baja mutwala. That's insecurity. That's all the opposite of that. It means you entered mistrust, it will become disrespectful at some point, and love will totally be lost. Respect, trust, love. So whether you are in an exclusive relationship or marriage, insecurity can lead to a lot of unhealthy behaviors. Omgwasolo kole ebintu ebiswaza ngabi abana batonga muntu mukulu nebagamba ne ono omusajja mukulu oba mwana muto. Insecurity asolo kole ebintu as in asolo kugenda kukikomera kya kya gye bazaala omwana aningiza bwati amugambi yagambi wagambi ogenda wa wamwe nakulamu bwati bamufanga alingiza bwati mbadde njaga kumanya oba yatuuse wano. Insecurity. And then this person gets tired, they feel stopped, they feel as if a ghost is following them, they feel scared all the time. What is going on? Am I dealing with a mad person? It makes you look like a mad person at some point. Anywhere you are, kaka, you know, you are not going to be able to say, Insecurity. Now the point is, where does it come from? Oba agenda kabale, oba wanoka katuvuge motoke kabale, omuchale yangambi agenda kabale. I want to make sure, is she really in the village or not? No sindika ya abantu. Mumulabe jali, okay. Onuwe baka. Insecurity. So, insecurity can make love seem like a job. Ufu gomulimu. Woli na abanga ba, as if wamu kuwa omuteleke. It becomes as if you are employed to look after a grown-up child, to make sure she's in the right place, at the right time, with the right people, doing the right thing. It is a real job. Insecurity. So, insecurities can bring behaviors that bring emotional health problems, depression, anxiety, worry. Eh? Ngana uria ebunga aja umtima boku wabote, akomi at least. Eh? Kati mani mwe vuzani kati cancer lolo, minu ya mindira wa, okucha boga ya nikola. Na bagamba, by the time you become a relationship coach, you've been through a lot. You need to mean what you say, and you need to have a lot of experience. Like a coach, umupiro wa wabuzanya zanyata, kati ndagirina bala wabuzanya. Sicha zanya mupira. Mgula kabalala, mgena mbuzanya, nze kati ndi veteran. So, signs that you are insecure. Number one. Margaret, ani nansubuka wabewa mpandikirawa. I want to see this not moving. Fear of loss of love. Awumbagambiyo. Sija kuangala nyo. That feeling that you're not actually enough for your mate. Eh? Simanya ya gaba wala usalako mvideo nga usalako. No gamba. Yaka ya gaba Brazilian. No gula Brazilian. Yamtuwa million bili. Eh? No gamba na yana vika ya gala. Beru. No gula chizigo. Eh? You feeling not enough for them. That feeling of not being worthy makes you feel as if you have to do much to win the attraction of your mate. Please don't. Trust is the foundation of relationship. The moment you lose trust in you and in your partner, the relationship is already on rocks. Okay? So fear of loss of love happens to almost everyone, especially when you invest something. We talked about it in the previous videos where I talked about emotional investment. Emotional investment is invested in matters of money, if you're a man, and material, time, children, commitment, if you're a woman, and the body. So the question is, what are you investing? The more you invest, the more you fear to lose them. Because you're getting plugged, it is becoming your net worth. Your net worth. Okay? So when someone becomes your net worth, chitegeza nti omulaba mu sente zo, nangu wengula wangula mu abana bange. Obude wange bo yonunyi. I've spent with you 20 years in marriage. So you become my net worth. So I'm right to be insecure in fear of loss of love. So I have to follow you up. Chicho okola. Ani kuoli na ye, mwogela bichi, bakutwala wa. Nikuwano chije weto olode. Yes. Insecurity. Number two. Stalking them on social media. Okay, lako social media. Okay, mela, Henry Stuyono. Ani kuatagize. Nola kwa Mariam Nakuja. Notuka wa Mariam Nakuja. Nomu kula wa, who is she? Oh, she's a counselor. Eh, oyo no kala inzo kwa siye. Yeah. Oye, oke kwa anoga. Kekebeda, ani, nasu buka jena. Haa, ha, ananati yonu. Eh, ha, kaka na angawala kato. Kala bika, you become like. What definition can we give such a person? Even a stalker is a small word. A social media detective. Gufu kamulimu. 24 hours, get up social media. Kebeda, yo gede nani. Ani kuatagize. Eh, get. It becomes a full-time job. So, checking all your social media platforms, your partners, paying technicians, track them. Hack her account. Mbulida. Ani kwa weleza. Checking their exes. Banga mbaka ya galani. Noke noke beda. Ali kuchikati. Hey, ya fumbidwa. Agenzi. Tumuonye. Ononga achari single. Social media. So social media is a major relationship killer. Please note. Tagging people. Now we chidabo national social media. Oh, it's his birthday. Namu wa de chidabo chianga. I gave him a t-shirt. Na posting a cake ya jije wani. Ah, na la bienga kunikole. Na chianga ga sa chidabi. Insecurity. Eh, mwe kwa temaso. Deep Suzy. Katimba liko, wawo chikola, mugamba, awanina. Aisha Jamilu, na akena social media, today is my birthday. Bani wa wishing it, ania mwa David abo. Bigambo, if you want somebody to die, na afuna pressure, social media. Teka ya kafana ningo, yon mwa mba, tacha, tsss. Uka sindika yo, anyo yo, who is she? Muga, that is my cousin sister. Oh, okay. What did you think? I thought, it's okay. Let's... Insecurity. Insecurity. If you're wearing that, ogenda kujoka tibikompula. Number three. Wanting to find about their whereabouts. Ali wabuli runa. If possible, usasua tracker. Oteka tracker mumotoka, gabuli wali. Maria Moriwa, hey, negro, you should have to but then the Kokolachi Kugadin city. Oh, I'm a truck, a Kulaga, a motor course, what you did about Mutrak and Apuzika, a motor Kulaka, a recovery, or Kulacheka, and check in the Mukamba, young one. Insecurity. Insecurity. So all those are desperate measures of somebody who fears to lose love. Okay? Who feels they're not adequate enough and who feel as if wamulimba tomwagala obane wa mugamba mwagala tachikiriza tidaladala mwagala reality show na bagamba wano sisika gazigo oba munku babo mujikube nze ndi die hard ex military na bagamba kwa military intelligence we don't fear anything kati gwajango ntisa tisa you know which button to press. Ninguabia. We have a kid. So one poor get a mazima. Julia Gumbalina. Putting apps in somebody's phone. Would you see my ingredient or about? Are you Ganani? Obocha Namgamba. Let's meet to at which room number? Bagans number room. Oh, no, Zika. Nega up where you come. A human being is not perfect. If you want to find out what everybody does and where they are, the cat will get out of the bag. And it will. Curious to kill the cat? Cat is dead. So whatever happens to simu yangi, mbongo berida, especially males, you're setting up yourself for disaster. Okay, the pressure is going to be back to your heart. You can't put a wakomo teka mo up. Which room number? Now I'm like, oh baby, it was so nice. Can we do it again today? No, come again. Ali wa muja kutabantu. You will kill somebody. Ali wa kusive. So some things are better left untouched. Okay. Wanting to find out every detail about where they are going, who they are with, what the insecurity. Number four, jealousy. We shall not talk about much about that. Jealousy. With friends, relatives, you don't want to see them with anybody apart from you. Because you fear they will tell them something which will either wake them up or not to. They're taking away your property. So there is a certain level of jealousy in a relationship which is accepted. That's okay. But when jealousy grows to that critical moment where even sisters now are involved, brothers, you don't want to see anyone with your loved one. They are yours. You are sick. Sick medical advice from the counselor. Like I said, love can bring out every kind of ugly emotion. It can make you a child when you're a very mature man or woman. It can make you become like a mad person, irrespective of who you are. Like I said, love, temanyi wasoma, te wasoma, oriani, oriani, it is an equilibrium. We are one in love. Okay? So, wanting to be with them everywhere they go. But if you have a agenda, you can't get it. Yes, jealousy. So, you're spying them all the time. And you're extremely jealousy and feeling bad whoever comes near them, especially the opposite sex. Never have I in a restaurant, or why now women and Ghani and Sasa? Saga Bukumpa. Do you have a male servant here? Please go about Sindika, turn Sindika Bawala. Jealousy! Bamutwala. That thing. Number five. You need constant reassurance that they love you. mbulira dalo njagalo banedda genda ku social media wandike chigambo sindike chango chiteke ku page yo kuti ugambe nti you love me oh my dear lovely darling oh social media negamba una ba bitch I mean it is a private affair who needs to know well social media is just an open place where everybody has something to say. So then, because of insecurity, and you need to prove to somebody somewhere that you're being loved, take a H for Nanchang. Hey, Nach, take a young child, and okay, I love you. Hey, okay, wow. Now, aren't you becoming a child? Insecurity. Do you really love me? Which is dumb, you can say that. Honey, please tell me, do you love me? Madam, baby, I love you so much. Say it louder, okay? Can you say it louder, please? Okay, where are you now? You say it. I'm with my friend. Say it. Say, I love you, Mariam. I love you, Mariam. Insecurity. No gamba. Okay, now you stay there. Peace. Insecurity. Constant reassurance. Do you love me? Post me on Facebook. Tell them, everyone, the whole world has need to know that you're mine. Put me on your DP. And you think that's a solution? It's not. That's immaturity. So we call it attachment anxiety, or the attached to somebody. Kati oyagala chip projecting ku bantu abalala, as if uwangude deal, by the way. It's as if you want deal. Ono wange mpangude deal. Kakati mulabi yono insecurity. Number 6. To watch your get the code that illegal access to their digital devices. Omuli amasimu. No kebeda. Abaye wakiliza bot. No sike simu. Nuka kandabani kuwa simbi okubida. Hey, akubida nyomu. Nasubuka jena. Mujamu inamba wali. Hello. Nasubuka. Yes. How do you call Ende Chisule? He's my friend. Okay, thank you. Insecurity. Insecurity. Njagala mukule. Time when you get go manyanto mutu wabaya gamba I do, he said it, okay? I do, it is finished, okay? Whatever they do after their life, you cannot control. Because somebody has 24 hours and they can use it in any way they want. If you're on social, a long distance relationship, they can do anything they want. So don't waste your soul. Don't make your soul busy in research. Because you will find out and it is nothing still. It is nothing. You'll end up where you were before. And that's what you're looking for. So pressure is a made back of insecurity, a common word. Mariam Naguja, tell this guy, stop checking phones. Why? Why do you even need to check phones? At the same time, even if you find this person and they have said they have gone a certain level of relationship, do you think finding out can end it? How did they meet? How long have they been together? Oh, that's it, that doesn't matter. So the issue is, when you are in a relationship with someone, let's grow in the mind that love is spiritual and not physical. Sex is biological, anybody can have it, but love is spiritual. Somebody will love you, no matter who you are, where you are, what you do, it is spiritual. And it's not for everyone, by the way. You can't love 20 people on planet Earth, you can't. It is for a particular few, so you're among them. You're among them. Just trust that. Okay? And you have this. So stop tracking their digital devices, putting apps to work. Yeah? So, what a loss. Mariam Naguja, the ladies' guide. A counselor, a life coach, a relationship psychologist, and author of 3 amazing, beautiful books. The Lady's Guide to Fulfilling Relationship and True Happiness. Akasoka kogera ku basajja endowooza yaabwe, n'abasoma, ne mbakuguka, ne mbawandikamu ekitabo, ne nfuuka Lady's Guide. The Lady's Guide to Emotional Happiness. Akatabo akabalaga ebyenneewulirabyo and how to guide them. How to deal with narcissistic relationships, how to deal with the abusive partners, how to deal with the breakup if it, in case it comes, how to have an amazing, beautiful life, free of ambiguity, free of confusion, and then you have a healthy relationship with your loved ones. Tumaliliza our last section. The 7 ways to deal with insecurity. Kati, kubiona byenjogedde kiriwa chemukola. Kutapinga masimu. Kukubirira abantu gebabera, eh? No bateka ka baba kubirira, mbugira la gawo. Mbu inamba jigoberere ni, eh? Mujja kuwa pressure. Human beings are human beings. They are dependable, they are not easily trusted, and they will easily change. So don't waste your time. Instead of doing that, eh? Okono nebise nanga mtu wakinga abantu mugena mugulo mtabu muwaristo kumwesaving. Eh? Buy my books. E namba yange kwedia basi woka kujia wina uwuli. Woho kuzia ndo uwoza. Mufune maturity mulavu. Mtu mtu wagamba I love you. And I do. They did already. It's not easy to break that covenant. It is very difficult to break a covenant called marriage. It is very difficult to break a relationship which is spiritual. No matter how much AC3X people have. So just back on that. Go back and relax and sleep. Okay? Is it a come up? Is it sending pity because 6 million, 7 million? That's a lot of money. Get that money, come to my counselor's class. Kusama go send them to no web. Or won't go to Ubangu saving the center. But don't waste your money in tracking people. 7 ways to deal with insecurity. Yes. Number 1. Again. Ekigambo trust to jachidamu. Tukenda chisomako. Deeper next week. Always sukwa. Babu zimba batia. Babu maintaining batia. Mu marriage. Mu relationship. Testing up babu video chichi tuka mu relationship. It is one thing you need to guard in life. Trust. Trust. If it is lost, it's like a virgin, never to be regained again. So learn to trust yourself. Learn to trust yourself is number one. Go when you need in a relationship, be it a male, be it a female, whoever I'm addressing now. Learn to trust yourself. Trusting your partner is very important, but trusting yourself is number one. Because with trusting another person, you never know. Mistakes can always come. But when you trust yourself, it is a foundation of a happy relationship. The reason of this session is to elevate your emotional wellness. Right now in the lockdown, what you need more is to trust somebody you're living with. Is to trust somebody you're living with. Is to trust somebody you say, I do too. Because what we need now is food, relaxation, communion, ngamuku watagana, not running around. It's no longer working anymore. Okay? So when you're feeling insecure, and now this person is even with you, people can easily fight. Amasimu gabbali mwabiranga temumbi namu, inanega temuli mungyumba muhimbi. Perhaps, uli umayi no good day. Umulabali online what? Gabbali msenge? Yadi msenge gamba, ayogira nani? Nukula kubotu, nori ingiza. Oh my God, what? Asika nani? Ani online na yadi nani? What is going on? Ibi bibuze ibi, insecurity. So, trust yourself. Not to lose sense of identity in a relationship. Previously, we had a show I think it was Learning to Love Yourself. I told you that when you fall in love with somebody, when you marry someone, it is very easy for somebody to lose themselves in a relationship. Nova munga siye we. The real Maria munga siye nzono gumulava. Nganda chukanda. Why? When people get married, when people fall in love deeply, especially in long term, it's very easy for somebody to enter into another person's life. Nabuliramu. Nerabira chichariye. The individuality which would serve them, nabuliramu marriage. And it happens a lot of time. And that's why, when people get divorced, when people get separated, they feel confused. Because the identity theft, eba yamutwala da emyaka mingi. Ngoyino omugamba katubivemu okutoba omukozi. They have defined themselves on you, who you are. They feel esteem on you. So wogamba omuntu to be comical. They're gone. So identity theft is one of the biggest problems in marriages. And it is hard. It is very hard, apart from us who know it, to separate those two. Like I said, a successful relationship is one where two people who are individuals and who have learned to be single come together. If you've not learned to be single and you're doing this, you're going to find hardship. You'll drop yourself for another person, you won't end dropping, and then you're in. And then you lose yourself. So learning to trust yourself means if a relationship is growing in you towards the best self, if it is killing you to identity theft, and if it's not working, if it's not working, communication enough. If a relationship is not making you look better and it is making you look worse, then what are you relating about? Wake up. So learn to trust yourself, okay? And trust your judgment. Number 2. Twogera ku nsonga, the 7 simple ways to stop being insecure. If you don't trust yourself, you start identity theft. Okubulira muntu omulala. Kubanga oyagala ufuke ye kwetowe mala. And the disappointment is they are human beings. There's a story after that. Number 2. Build your self-esteem. People with poor self-esteem suffer more insecurity in love and marriages. If somebody comes into a relationship, especially a marriage, with low self-esteem, ngayagala ayambukire kugwe oba wafi ajabira mugwe, there is a problem. There is a problem. So if you aren't feeling good about yourself on the inside, you start looking on the outside for stuff to compensate for that. Which means when I marry a very beautiful woman, brown, with long hair, yes, I'm going to go gamba. I'm sorry, I'm lucky. That's a human being. Eh? So if you're trying to draw the insecurities by getting somebody to compensate on your worth, that is wrong. Very wrong. So if you want validation from other people in a relationship, after getting another person who is like this, they will fulfill my value. Where people put money in a relationship, a lot of it. A guy can't buy a belt, they can't buy new shoes, and they get a woman to invest all their money just to show the world that Mundabi in another person. Enough said. So if you don't have self-esteem, nga ojino nyambantu balala, invalidation, you're likely to become insecure in the future towards them, and they will find it hard to relate with you. So in case you did attend my session on there's a video on my YouTube channel, Mariam Naguja, the Ladies Guide. It has the 7 ways to rebuild your self-esteem. Go and watch that video. It will give you the steps on how to get esteem in life. Ogumanti wekiridizamu. Ole me gamanti haka. Esente za ikanzi woli. Baze vini mwoli. Gendo ugule ngato. Ugule omusipi. Wekube perfume. Esente baze vini mwoli. So sizi ya vila mwokazi. That is wrong. Okay. Nawo omukyala genda ogula akateteeyi takishikona. Gula ka perfume takishikona. Bazira bire mugwe. Do not wait for validation from another person because you and you're calling it love. Wrong. So visit my YouTube channel for that video on self-esteem. It is going to help you. Don't forget to subscribe in case it's your very first time. So when your well-being depends on someone else, then you are doomed. They will change. You give them power, they become your god. And then next, all those signs of insecurity will take place because oinacho obanja in them. Sente okanyo zetekamu, ozitekamu bantu balala. Bwe mchifo kena newela bidida, newela isabu mungi, nolia chikoko uchu ato chikulu mlela chidye, mbubwe ulamenga ye anjirio gambe kati oye wangi. You people wake up. Okay? Ibi biya libiya, daa! Tulimu 2021. Huh? So feeling esteem for yourself is a win-win situation. When you are in esteem, it is very easy for someone who sends a woman, oba kuwasizo oba kufumbidwa okula bamu value ne when you lose yourself no gamba the safe account eh anti mne ndi mchala wawaka ni wesi balesu musala ke mbili no kutuka anti nzala bana nzala bana anti bampasa te bampasa nze nanyini mpita no kutuka. My dear friend, you're setting yourself up. So rebuild your self confidence. Visit that video, it's going to help you how to regain your self confidence when it is lost. Obelenga wikiririzamu oleme kuba nti otandika okwesaddakira abantu abalala kubanga obaagala. And that's where narcissists survive. Narcissists who hit on women survive on that. Esente mutoko zete kama osente kama munazi kubanga anjirira ya wanguwa bananga anjirira katiko nonte kama sentezo ya yongela kunjirira cha asika bie nyanja bilala hizi kububali ni mo fish fishes kubwate kama sente. So why don't you come and invest yourself in the right money? As simple as that. It's called self-care and self-love. Number three, have healthy relationship boundaries. A healthy relationship is comprised of two individuals who have learned to live as singulars. Ngamukuze mulina mature love. Temucha agobera sparks. Sibye bintu nakusanyusa nokuya ku social media postinga kugatsanyusa mona ku munne speak ne tuyomba no zija ku social media. That is immaturity. It's immaturity. Healthy relationship mwembi mba mukuze mbirozo. Okay? So being in love and married to someone can easily cause you serious relationship boundary loss. Mwizo kuzamuli mtu omu bango bichebogera. Yes, but there some boundaries in marriage. If you missed my video on boundaries in marriage, please go to Mariam Naguja, the ladies guide, and check out. Bobo ya gala kula video yonaji na wayo, genda ku search YouTube, typing ichikamo Mariam Naguja, zake chigambejo. The video is going to come. YouTube is very good. They are quick in search. Mariam Naguja self-esteem bajajikuwa. Mariam Naguja boundaries bajajikuwa. Mariam Naguja loving yourself bajajikuwa. Jotu kila kubo. So just type my name, the video you're looking for. The search engine, again, that you will. So, learn how to have boundaries in marriage. Okay, let me know your video, boundaries in marriage. Marry Amunakuja, boundaries in marriage. Ujabuyiga more on how to create healthy boundaries. And when you have these boundaries, insecurity is a jacking data, especially when you're married with your loved one. So relationship is to make you lose sense of identity and individuality may be hard. But when you follow those small rules I gave you on boundaries, and you may have a healthy relationship. Don't forget, when you have a healthy relationship, you have a healthy emotional life. That's why you need those boundaries. Okay? So when you depend on a relationship to fulfill your life, that's a dead end. Because like any other aspect in life, relationships are subject to change. Enchuka chuka wejja egenda kukola bweti utaka kuganya ku social media as if temwabira ba before. So understand all the things and then you'll be safeguarded. Don't forget emotional control. Nkuagala nyo mbutufu nkuagala na yate nebulirira is what drives love, not that theology. Kutija does not make love, okay? That is immaturity. So wano nsubira wo but students ibangebe nabona bali wano you mature people. Okay? Kubanga mutegedde nti emotions zichuka chuka. Ekiremesa relationship okusigalawo are the values. You find in a partner and that's what you stay with when the emotions are long gone. Okay? So wobo yala kubela a very independent person in a relationship. Nkajala omuntu womwagala muli mwenna. The marriage is moving on well. But you need somebody of independent mind because you are an individual. Much as there are many things in your character, while work apart can individuality. Don't lose that part. Okay? Don't lose that part. So I will give you just simple ways on how to maintain your independence in a relationship. Even to enter collective, you know, or cigarette to go in a mono. Number one, making time for your own set of friends. Mikwano jo, tejiba mikwano ji. In that, ne mamba mufunye mo utakanya, oba ne mwa ukana, oba ne wa separation, set your friend is gonna get intact. So si tu kaba kwa wala na mi wala mo jawo, it gets harder. So learn to keep your set of friends in a relationship, making time for your own interests and hobbies. Bwaba yagala kapira ayagala kapira, bwaba yagala movie gena mo movie. Be an individual in a relationship, otherwise you will die a copy. If you have interest, if you want to go for classes, again, that we have master's classes, I told you here. We have counselor's master class where we're training people a certain mindset in life. You can attend a class. Don't make love seem like as if I'm going to go to somebody needs some space. But, and then it leads to boredom. So, make time for your own hobbies if you want to maintain your own individual. Remember, you are married, you are with them, but you're being an individual. By losing identity. Number three, maintaining your own financial independence. When it comes to money, send it everybody from home. If you want a parade, makate send. Awo, wali obuzimu. So financial independence, awo na wo. Nzonga nkulu nyo. Wali waba kwana nga kwana muzize. You never disagree. But if they are kwanaling and they are kwanaling muzizo, that is wrong. Number four, having personal development goals and separating them from your relationship. There are things you're supposed to ask for from a husband. There are things you're supposed to take decisions on yourself. It is you. So if you want to maintain your individuality, those are some of the small things you must maintain. Enkulaakulana yo, personal development, okwesomesa, ebibyo. Don't say nti oli ayina okusalirawo. Bottom line, all things that define you, the real you, do them. You will be independent. Wano, chitagaza, ne mba muyombie mwuso wogena ne ukula kobiyo. Ne mudeo, nige nothing has taken place. Then, tubalaba mwena tuwe, nilonga tebalibona, cheche abadeo. Tubalaba, bulino, baliba bela, ama. They are like penguins. Na yoro walero, wacha iseo yeka. Horo tutegedi. Ebi, tusibi unji. Don't be in that kind of drama. Okay? Number four, jukira tuli kunsonga musambu on how to fight insecurity in relationship. Number four, focus on your own assets. Okay? So, itemizing your asset, wajire chita, chitegeza nti omuntu yenna aina kevi mungi bimuliko. Insecurity comes from you thinking you're worthless. You're not worth them. yanonya konjize mama nulagana okwenyumba omugaga yanonya kokibanange wachi yaleka wabalala bagaga natwala mugwe focus on your assets. Okay, so when you talk about focusing on your asset, we call down everything that you have. Buli omwakiina abantu abamu balina bwesigwa, abalala bakakamu, abalala bamanyi okufumba, omulala munne yakula bulungi nnyo, abalala bamanyi okwogera, abalala bakyala bakozi nnyo. Buli omu alina ekintu ekimuliko nga kiri beautiful, nti zesiwa kifuna. As in, when I see you, I see something which is very valuable that I cannot have. So whenever you kwenyoma, chitegeza, you're forgetting your assets. So we call it in psychology, itemize your asset. Tani goze kulanga items. What do I have? I have good this. Focus on your positives. Chigenda kugobamu low self-esteem. Chigenda tani kukukiriza, ntinoli kugama, takusana, budufu de la kusana. Ne wabanga, uoli musajja tonyirira, uoli mubi, kale kangambe, chigambe, chu, tonyirira. Naye ngo inebi sentebio, buwachi ya je, watu inebi sentebio, focus on that. Tisini zange zibanja gala kwe, hey. Bebe reta, zaba ita, focus on that. Focus on what you have. Better it, chikube, polish it, chishayinige kwe chiti. Ntio mtu wapla wata gamba mchala wanga fumba, oh! Nzewe mu restaurant zo mchivuka ezo seziliamu ninda mpaka mwenzawe okaba mpolo wundi notula buti nogamba omukazi afumbo ngamba ruyongo lulukuleta. By the way, things which maintain relationships are small. Waliwo omwami nga yali ya soya nga soya ya woma nga bwamwanywa ka chaine soya ekyo kimuleta mbaka ako buli lunaku. Focus on that soya nga teri akimanyi bwagetasi wagamba balanti bannange njagala soya tibakute nagambo wa bwenaba njagala kulya soya njagenda wachi nalongo kino kimpe soya bana abantu bategeera bala basere kivaawo kiva kumbe kiri ngoyina wamukwatira kantu kokwe kati soya. As simple as that. They call it discover every month some scroll. Noonya buli muntu ekyo kati wakati wakatinga ke kavuga obulamu bwe. Nagamba nti bannange oli omukyala afumba akawunga okalya n'ogamba alya ttooke. Focus on that. If somebody is clean, nga just having neat, that's enough to keep somebody neat. Nga bwagenda walaba bachafu nga laba nokuchafu bwaga oh nzina yo di mama sango muyonjo wange. Focus on that and always find out what is that one thing that makes you an asset to another person. Another memory. Like meets memory. I'll tell you everything, anything without even looking there. By the way, okay, that one is a tata. That is my thumb screw memory. I read every book and I reinterpret it without looking there. Even when I'm cooking, I'll talk about the book to the end without looking there. That is my asset. And that person may not have it. Ulinzo gawa asset yangi kabina. Nja chuka wait. Ha! Umabi agambe mama. Kana agabina. International. Abalamu esimu ajijako kujia. Focus on your strengths. So, insecurity comes from lack of trust in your assets. Notango tundi abalaba ina kabina kwenye wacho ina memory. Sina nyo kabina kanende. Na ye, kanku somele chitabu. Ajatula wa ulizo mchenjo kila kambe. Wow, that has been a very good story. Please, can you read for me also this one? Oh, mwami wange, most of my books, by the way, I've never bought books. You want to read a book? Mariam, can you read me this book? Yeah, it's written by, but it seems it is a very good story. By the way, that book is when this guy wrote a book saying, la, 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 la. It keeps me going. Kakati, that is my strength. What is your strength? Okay, look for it. You have it. Everybody has an asset. Look for it. And that is your thumb screw. Thumb screw. I want to watch you see some to watch. Nugamba kati. Baba soya kukanya kubea na soya mnyumba. Baba womera mamba, kukula mamba. Never know, we watch ya. Nugamba, oh, wadong chala fumbe mamba. Aja kubea na wadong. They're not big things, of course. There are small things that make a relationship perfect. Number 5. Meet each other's needs. Being insecure in a relationship is a symptom that certain needs are not met. Chichi echo chota kola mu relationship. Muno cha kusubira mnenga to chikola. Na gamba na yomo chalo ono na muwasa wange nti ye. Na ye, na sembo kumulaba. Emiyake vidi emaveka. Mubera mtubera mnyumba fembi. O kakasa nti ye. Na ye simumanyi. No F3X. Then omunayo gamba, where does she get it from? If she's not getting it in the house, who is doing it to her? Awo mwami na yako kulipolinga. Na kila kumulimula gamba kanda. Kani kwa siva na ye. There are needs which are not being met. Conjugal rights. You're living with someone. There is no sexual experiences. And you say they are, you know, their wives. And you their husband. Huh? And then someone starts doubting. Where does he eat from? If he doesn't eat at home, where does he eat? They need to find out. Then they will put in those apps. Then they put it trackers. Then they, and if not eating, who is eating? That is where insecurity comes from. So when somebody is not meeting your needs, the questions will arise. There is a Nigerian saying which says, if a home wants to be what? Or work and go back post on Facebook. Cousin sister, when the home is happy, when the bed is happy, the home is happy. Something like that. As in people, questions is taken out. Why am I asking? I mean, I'm having a good time. But if it's not happening, then where is it? Hey, nasu kagambi ka F3X ka tabula batabani mafarahu. You know? So, if the needs are not being met, somebody gets insecure. Where is it happening if it's not happening here? Physical needs, emotional needs, financial needs, and social needs. If she's not asking me for money to maintain the home and that everything is being bought, where is the money coming from? Insecurity. If he says he's earning this money, the home will not have anything new. Where does he spend his money? There is no development here. Insecurity. So every time you see your partner being insecure, it is simply these needs that you're not meeting. Please find out. Lastly, yeah, second last, I think. Balance your polarity. Balance your polarity. Polarity, I'll take you through it. It's a concept and it's a law of life and nature. Polarity in the universe operates under laws that say everything is in dual. Buli chintu chibeera mu bintu bibiri. Where there is a positive, there is a negative. A battery cannot work when there is no positive and there is no negative. That's when it can bring power. Where there is love, there is hate. Where there is light, there is darkness. Okay? Where there is good, there is evil. Where there is attraction, there is disconnection. Kakati, even in life, as human beings, we have feminine and masculine. I can be a female, dimukazi, nenga ndi masculine. The inside energy of me is a man, but on a female. Then you find a man, when he's a male, the henge chimuri munda is a feminine. Gatali masculine. So where there is feminine versus masculine, it happens as an attraction. Chitegeza, where opposites are, they attract. Where they are the same, they repel. Positive, ne positive te bikola. Positive, amala kuja ku negative, ne yoke yaka. So even relationship, where people are married, but one of you is masculine, alinga masajia, another one is feminine, aina energy ya bachala, that marriage lasts longer. Nchidamu. Polarity means, where two partners are, one is masculine versus feminine, or feminine versus masculine, that's when a relationship lasts longer. Polarity chitegeza antibaka. Wachi, omu mukakamu, omulala mkwatampola. Omu mbagira wo, omulala ya mukaka, ya mgamba, nida koslo. Omulala akola nyo, omulala mgamba, nengo lilezi, tojia, siku ulida, hurry up. Eh? that's when marriage becomes attractive. When two people of different energies marry. So, at times, most of the time, when the polarity in a relationship is in masculine versus finds masculine, you struggle. Omuntu waba ina amanyi nga genina gano ni tufumbiri gano, we can burn. In fact, it ends. So, the science behind polarity, writing up a balance your polarity, kitegeza nti omuntu omukumwe ayina kubanga ali masculine, omulala nga ali feminine. Okay? And find a way of working through that. Tokamba nti omusajja alileze bannange talowooza tayiya tapapa. I mean, you're masculine, he is not. He is feminine, and that's a good marriage. Because one of you has to calm another one down. Chibaita polarity. So the law of polarity, yegamba nti everything has poles. Two poles. One attracts, one repels. When you put them together, it forms a lasting relationship. So wobe na ngoli mchana mjabu jabu. Tumetaga muntu mjabu jabu ngabu. You will clash. Bobo ni mbubu wangu funyonyo. Tumetaga muntu mbubu wangu funyonyo. You will clash. So feminine versus masculine, or masculine versus feminine, it makes a very attractive relationship. And that is when insecurity is low. But when masculine finds masculine, insecurity is on. Yes, it doesn't work. So, sexual polarity or attraction polarity says two people must have different energies to form a lasting relationship. Like I always say, if you have any kind of topic you want us to cover, comment in the section below. If you're on YouTube, one got topic ko yagala zinjaka bistinga. If you're on Facebook, yes, you can share on that topic. But Facebook chinzibu wali anyo kudamu comments no. YouTube zinyangu ilo kulaba. So go to YouTube channel, Mariam Naguja, subscribe first. Type, you'll get off channel. We shall bring it to you. So if you don't have a balanced polarity, insecurity is very high. Lastly, as we end, add some spark in your relationship. Relationship with Kadiye, Mufumbiga in Premia Kamiji, Muva Demuina, Uyumako Yemune, Mufuseva Uganda, Tocha Yaganaku, Uyambana Vitisha to Yachituri, Anti Mukazu, Ati Nijachin Yabalabunji. Now, where's Vachidesu? If you feel nobody can be found out of Yagala, 12 Mbiganua. No, please. Insecurity arises in and from the fact that when sparks go out of a relationship, somebody feels tocha muliko. So insecurity will be that you are close to taking for granted. So when you try to when you stop to try to impress your partner, the relationship grows old. So insecurity surface. So where a partner feels that I'm not taking her for granted, chila yuko basi chia ni dida. Sima chali yana ebomba. Sima chali dida chali yanda ba. Gaga kange ne pebe raga upula mwana watu akuma unenche ni anja gachi. Nene raga eh. Bujoba anja gano kuja gani na imani ni dimovi. Ona zikiza na kuwele. No, they always get surprises. So add some spark to your relationship. Okay? Perfumes to Zina. Beddings, nabagamba bedding yange, duve eina 12 pieces. Pillowcases nya, cushions bidi, neck rolls, engato bidi. Yeah? Sandals, bedroom sandals. Two cotton bed sheets and one bed cover. All of them soft quality. Straight from Turkey. Quality, miaka vidu jakuwe waka kubulidi, tebika diwa, guaka diwa, guagenda. Up to when you see the value out of that. So spark up your relationship. Because you don't care. You don't even shave your armpits. Never wang. oyo wange. That is bad. Never take anybody for granted when it comes to a relationship. They get tired and they really get tired of you. So remember, people's birthdays are important when you're in a relationship. Buy them gifts, timely gifts. Weekend inge no kumgamba mchala, I have a surprise for you. Ngomukulia kasawa. Not because I'm promoting, but I'm trying to show you that these are things that add spark to a relationship. Bikadiwa, mukadiwa bitama. So mtu omukulia kantu ngomuzaiba ebulijo banjagala ngadai mabega. Okay? Celebrate wedding anniversaries every year. Write them love notes. Dear Mariam, I love you so much. Okaleka kumuliango vote. Nagaba. Anjagala. It has added spark on the day. A lot. Above all, this is only me rentegera. Rumuru okaloka. Ntegera only me odu. Giving gifts. Because I know love is giving. And giving is love. So in summary, Natumaliliza, these are the 7 ways to overcome insecurity. One, learn to trust yourself. 2, build your self-esteem. 3, have healthy relationship boundaries and avoid identity theft. 4, focus on your assets. 5, meet each other's needs. Especially A3X. Number 6, balance your polarity. Masculine versus feminine. Bobango no nyomuntu, gomanyo yakanyo no nyomuntu nga ali feminine. Gatalinga gwe. Because your polarity teja kwada. You'll disagree. And then lastly, add your sparks to the relationship. Give gifts, give compliments, give acts of service. Those languages of love, practice them no matter how long the relationship is. Don't forget. When somebody feels insecure, it's a sign there's something lacking in them or in the relationship, and they're projecting towards you. Thank you for listening this far. If you need any other topic, please comment in the comment section below. Tell me which topics you want us to share, to talk about. I'll bring you that amazing discussion right here. Like I already said, every Friday, 3:30 p.m. East African time, Mariam Namuja, the Ladies Guide. I'm here to serve you. Emotional wellness, emotions is my passion. Things that money cannot buy, but which make life worth living. In case this video has benefited you, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, share, because sharing is caring. See you next week, same time, 3:30 p.m. Nice weekend. Bye-bye.